Hi, my name is Kevin Vetter with bestoutdoorpingpongtables.com. Today we're going to be reviewing the Kettler Top Star XL. It's one of Kettler's top outdoor ping pong tables that they offer. It's got a lot of features we want to go over here. The video is going to show you. We also have pictures on our website which can show you more detail of the net, some of the padding on the side, the ball holders, things like that. But I want to start with the top. It's a 7/8 of an inch. It's a Alutech. It's a resin composite wood that's on the top here with an aluminum finish. The ball bounce is slightly different than you'll find indoors, but it is still quality enough that you can listen to the ball bounce. We're gonna do that later in the video so you can actually hear. And you know, when you play outdoors, sometimes the ball bounce just sounds different than indoors. Some of the features we wanna go over are, first of all, the assembly of the table. The assembly is probably mid-range in terms of, you know, how long it takes. It takes roughly 3 hours to assemble the table. We've done a lot of tables, so we could probably do it a little bit faster, but the average person trying to assemble the table, it is going to take them roughly 3 hours. It's not tedious. There's a couple areas where you have to lift the table sections and get them hooked up, but other than that, it's just kind of taking your time following the directions. There are videos online too that you can watch in terms of getting it put together. Right now the table's in playback mode. We do keep it in playback mode a lot just because people want to just rally up against the it's kind of the wall surface here. The net stays up no matter what, whether it's playback mode or if it's in storage mode where it's all the way up, and we have pictures of that too. The net is permanently placed here. It is weatherproof. You could replace it if you need to. We've had the table now for 8 years. Haven't had an issue with that at all. The top level of the table has stayed in really good shape given we're up in Oregon, and the table has stayed outside. Does have a cover on it part of the year, but still takes the sun. The paint is anti-glare, and it's also UV resistant, so the paint has held up well. And as you can see, this is 8 years old. The table is in great shape. It's easy to fold up. I'll show you the mechanism for that in just a minute. It's just a couple, it's a locking system they have. It's a dual locking system. There's one over here, one over on that side, so it's safe so the table doesn't just open or close on its own. You actually have to push some buttons. That keeps kids safe if they want to play. There is a 1.5 inch apron. It's an aluminum apron that goes all the way around the table. It keeps it from warping and cracking and chipping on the edges, so it's done a good job. It's held up. I didn't think it would held up this well, but it has done a great job. And on the sides, I'm going to show you some photos too, but there is a place to put the balls down over here, and you can hold rackets in there as well. There are 5.5 inch caster wheels, so if you need to move the table around, I'll show you quickly. It's easy to do. You just pick it up, roll it around. About as easy as you can get with a ping pong table. Now, in terms of getting the table down or up into these positions, you're going to want to press the buttons on the side over here, and they're not that hard. You can go over here, press one on that side, you hear a click. Come back over here, press in the two, and down the table goes. Then you're in full play mode, easy. Same thing, if you want to put it back up into the playback mode, hear the click over here on the side, click the button, put the one over there, lift it back up. Same goes for that side, pick it back up. Easy to do. Table moves around. There's a couple drawbacks that we have found at the table. We play on an aggregate rock surface here, and the table itself doesn't have a leg leveler. So if the table is slanted a little bit, you have to find a flat playing surface. Some of the higher end tables, the Cornelo 250S and the 500M, they have leg levelers at the bottom of the legs to help you get the table on a level playing surface. The actual frame to this table, fairly strong. We haven't had any issues with it. Folds up and down as you saw when we were doing that. Easy to do that. Overall for $850, I think it's a great buy. Again, we've been playing on it for 8 seasons out here in all conditions. Perfectly good condition still. And the net itself has a height adjustment if the net does ever fall apart, which it hasn't yet. You can always get a replacement if you need it for that. But we would say that this is overall almost a 5 out of 5 stars, just off a little bit for the leg levelers. It would be nice to have that, especially when you're playing outdoors. Again, go to our website. It's bestoutdoorpingpongtables.com. We've got reviews of all the Cornelos, the butterfly tables, killer spins, and the Kettlers. Thank you.